What if it's the Frost Witch calling me?
No, please don't think about the witch. I'm sure you're just tired of staying at home. You know what? When you feel better, we will go wherever you want, together. I promise. Imagine all the places you ever dreamed about. Endless seas of sand, tall ridges of waves, ever-burning lakes of fire.
Someday. You're such a good friend, Cotton Cookie. Thank you.
Sherbert Cookie, are you all right? No. Oh, he's cold as a crystal of ice. What did you do to my friend? Why did you do it? You can't take his life. Bring him back.
His life interests me not. But the order of things must be upheld. Yes. I shall grant you a glimpse of the truth. That what you call a curse so foolishly, you shall see it with your very own eyes.